Simple biological cells are able to perform a handful of tasks while gathering resources to reproduce themselves, and so we believe it should be possible to build tiny machines that can act in this way too, but which might be able to perform more complex tasks, replicate more quickly, be smaller, or be more robust. These self-replicating nanobots may all be of the same type, or we might employ many different varieties and sizes, much as we often see in nature. These nanobots could get out of control and potentially consume all matter on Earth, leaving behind only vast wastes of gray goo, the byproduct of their uncontrolled replication. In practice, these huge seas of gray goo would likely diverge into ecosystems of their own, much as organic life or simple green goo once did. By forming the crust of the planet with a top layer of sun-absorbing nanobots and a bottom layer dwelling as close to the high temperature and high pressure magma layers as they could, potentially setting off a new ecosystem with nanobot diversification and predator-prey cycles.